You've come to the right place. What are we doing?
Getting some Happy Meals.
Hello everybody and welcome back to another video where we are gonna get some Happy Meals at McDonald's to get the new Pokemon cards.
Woohoo!
Can't wait. Don't worry, we're not gonna get a whole bunch, we're not gonna waste any food, we're not gonna do anything bad. And we'll save some for the kiddos.
I'll eat the nugs, don't worry.
You heard it here first. 4-piece chicken nuggets, 6-piece chicken nuggets. Hey!
Six.
Yep, can I get a, is it up there?
Oh, I don't know.
No, it's good. I just got faked out so hard.
I'm not gonna help you.
Hi, yeah, can I get a 6-piece chicken nugget Happy Meal? Those have the Pokemon toys?
Yeah.
Can I buy those separately?
No, I'm sorry.
Alright, can I get 2 Happy Meals and a Reese's McFlurry, please?
No, we're gonna get the Oreo M&M and the Shamlock.
You? Yeah, we'll do an M&M one, please.
Okay. Alright, next show, definitely. Thank you.
Thank you.
1521.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? Thank you so much. Awesome. Thank you so much. Oh yeah. That's okay actually. We don't need it. Yeah, we don't need it. Thank you.
Top came off.
We did it! Success! We each got a Happy Meal and we couldn't be more happy about it. We get Pikachu. Oh, we can put his ears on his head, I guess. They have the box. I'm so happy. And look, ready. Da-na-na-na. We got it. We got the Pokemon cards toy.
Oh, in here.
Ready? Woohoo! This is quality. Whoa, this is quality. This is like an actual pack. This is so cool. I think it's only got like 4 cards inside. Excuse me. Oh my gosh. And it has a little like maze. And then I think this becomes a little like holder for all your cards. This is so fun. Well, we were gonna go to a bunch of different McDonald's and get all the toys, but one, they're not selling them separately, and two, we don't need all those Happy Meals, and three, we just, it's for the kids, you know, the kids. God.
We can't take all the toys from the kids.
I know, what are we, the Grinch? So we're gonna go home, we're gonna unpack these. Maybe I'll open up some Vivid Voltage. Yeah.
I'm gonna eat my Happy Meal.
Up higher. There it is.
$21.66. Is that?
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's good. Alright, this is going.
Hee
hee. Go for it. Who's your favorite starter?
Out of these?
No, out of any.
Just any?
Ever.
Ooh.
Oops. Well, I got this one.
Oh, Charmander! Chespin! Totodile!
Cool.
So that was your holo, was the first one.
Guess you know to open it the other way.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
Who's your favorite starter, though?
I have to say Torchic because I played the Ruby version the most and I started with Torchic.
That's what I thought you were going to say. Good job! Those are cool. These are.
Yeah, I like them.
Legit cards. Wow.
It's so pretty.
That's cute.
Ooh. Cool. You're going to open yours?
Yeah, yeah. So Kaylin got her pack, you know, except for mine. Woohoo. Again, we only got these 2 packs. Maybe I'll go back and get another one some point in the near future and save it. Maybe I won't open it. This packaging is super cute. I think the way that Kaylin opened it showed the holo. So I'm going to try to open it backwards. I also want to preserve that art because that Squirtle and Pikachu on the front are so cute. You know? All right, so it should be, that one should be the holo, so. Hey, Froakie, nice. Already stoked on this. Cause Greninja, you know, super cool, ready. Oh, Chikorita, cute. Okay, Terry Twig, not bad, not bad. And the holo is a, Chimchar, very cute. All right, I forgot to ask for Pikachu vibes. That's why we didn't get Pikachu. But now it makes me want to go back and get more. Shoot. God. Let me know in the comments if you've gotten any of these. Let me know. Comes with this cute little box.
and this cute little like card pack holder.
Should we do some Vivid Voltage?
Yeah. Let's open up 5 packs of Vivid Voltage with the Pikachu vibes that we now need. See what we can get. New booster box. Break. All right, 5 random packs. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Feels good. Feels great. Alrighty. Code card for you. How y'all been? Let me know in the comments. Ready? Lightning energy, that's a sign. Telescopic Sight, Mightyena, Trumbeak, Blitzel, Slugma, Beldum, Nelsery, Wooper, Heroes Metal. Oh my god! It's not a Pikachu, but on the first pack, we pulled the Full Art Leon card. Leonhart, if you're watching this, man, this is all yours if you want it. Oh my gosh. I'll borrow my sleeves. Holy smokes, we should just stop there. Alrighty, let's keep going. And code card. Energy, Shuckle, Cramorant, Poochyena, Rockruff, Blitzel, Skidoo, Pharisee, Drillbur, and Toucanon Rare, okay. So let me know again if you've gotten any of the McDonald's Happy Meals, if you've gotten any of the cards, Energy, Dusclops. The artwork is absolutely beautiful. I didn't look up any of the art beforehand because I wanted to be like pleasantly surprised. And hey, that's Snorlax Rare. I do like that card a lot. I wanted to be pleasantly surprised, and I was, because the artwork is beautiful on those Pokemon cards from McDonald's. All right, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy, Mightyena, Trumbeak, Hitmontop, Whismur, Execute, Woobat, Beldum, Blitzel, Reverse Weedle, cute, and Genesect Rare. Last pack magic, baby. But anyway, you can bet your bottom dollar that we are going to be looking for more Pokemon 25th anniversary surprises throughout the year. This is just the start. I'm pretty sure they're going to be in breakfast cereals and stuff like that, so we're going to have a lot of fun. Alright, Beldum, and it's a Colossal V full art. Cool. Okay. Ah, man. Another full art. We started with a full art, and this is a full art Leon card that I don't have. I cannot believe we pulled it.
Yes.
Do not forget to tune in tomorrow as you're watching this. Tomorrow, we are going to be on Mystic 7's next booster box break. And yes, this time it is an unlimited base set booster box. This is like
a big deal.
Really, really cool. I'm so excited just to be like a part of another fun event. They've been so fun. I know a lot of you have come here because of those, so thank you so much for being here. Thanks for watching. Hope to catch you tomorrow on Mystic 7 stream. I appreciate each and every one of you. I'm Lightscreen, and I'll catch you later.
I'll eat the nugs, don't worry.
You heard it here first.